The president of the LA Rams will be in town this week to release more details about its upcoming NFL preseason game at Aloha Stadium. On Thursday, we will find out when the game will be held along with who the Rams will play. The event's way to connect with Hawaii fans and build some excitement for their mainland followers to travel here. The Hawaii Tourism Authority worked out a deal with the Rams to play here. We will be at the Thursday announcement. We will bring you the details on air and online at khon2.com.